test track in my sexy new Scania. Well, not really sexy, it's the most basic Scania out there because I started a whole new career. Doing it all legitly. But we are just on the road going down to the test track now. And we're going to go and see what this beauty can do. I've never ever been on this test track. First time I've ever been. This first time I've ever used this mod. It's this Scandinesia or something. Like Sweden. Guessing the way around the track I am going to be when I get there, but I am all excited with my awesome Logitech G27 using here. I picked this up last night, kind of getting used to it still. It still takes a bit of time getting the clutch and stuff because I always forget that there's a clutch, so I seem to stall it down again, but so far so good, touch wood. Distance on this trip tonight, haven't we? So, where now is it down here? Here we go. My force feedback's gonna go mental. Hope don't wake me, mum. I'm just gonna get up there for work. So here we are. I'm just gonna. I'm doing this just because I want to get a screen grab of it, and I think that would look pretty cool. Don't worry, I'm not kissing my Logitech, I'm just running my chin against it. Cool beans. Alright, let's get going. Alright, let's see what this beast can do on this Scania test track. My force feedback's gonna be going nuts. So where have we got right now? There's no entry that way, so take it. Well, I'm guessing, I'm just trying to find the way, so I'm guessing it's up that way. Oh yeah, I must have gone the wrong way. Oh well, we'll still go this way. Do this. Let's go. Whoa! Force feedback. Don't do that then. Scania on the test track. We're going to go from Dal. I think that's called a hair clip, I do believe. I'm not too sure. Whoa. Jesus. Force feedback. You probably would have, you would definitely have heard that in the camera. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that's what you call force feedback. Super. Best buy ever is Logitech. Love it. Just made some truck noises because we're cool lads. Whoa. My game froze right here, isn't it? I am so tempted. I am so waiting for my mom to shout up. Got some air there, guys. That was pretty entertaining. Let's drop this out here, get these for a second again. Swing around, rev it up. Because that is how we do it. This is quality. I love it. Let's do a U-turn here because I think that's enough of the test track. We're going to go and discover the other little bits. Now that was pretty awesome. Here.